So I drown it out like I always do, dancing through our house with the ghost of
I love you. I love you too. That's my girl right there.
I got you dreaming. You close your eyes and you're screaming. Play with your mind for no reason. I know you love her too.
Need a lot of wishes, cause I'll be okay if I get one.
If I had one wish, would it be best?
I'm a savage, yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet, yeah. Sassy, moody, hey, nasty, hey, yeah.
Jacob or the fandom, but I believe that we could work together more often to become a stronger fandom.
I love you so much. I hope you have an amazing rest of your day, okay?
You too.
I love you.
I love you.
Everybody go follow her. Smallbean_ Jacob, the best in the whole wide world. Yo.
Believed in bullying prevention, and that's been something that I've like supported from the beginning of my music career, I'd say. But I'm blessed to be here, and there's so many other people here, and we're all here for a reason. I mean, we're all doing great things in our communities, and yeah.
Definitely. And so I want to ask you, you know, you started on social media.
It was just something that I faced when I went to school, and I could tell that other people face that too. It's just a common thing that's upsetting to me in a way. I just wish people were understanding of what other people wanted to do. So for me, I just wanted to spread that message. I thought that was really important to me. I wasn't trying to get light.
My favorite thing about Jacob is he helps push us and encourages us to go towards our goals and dreams and not care about what anybody else thinks.
Yourself and not change for anybody else.
You mentioned your roots. How did you originally start this fame to grow into a pop star?
You know, it started on social media. It started with Vine, then I went to Musical.ly, and then I kind of just used a lot of different social platforms to, like, kind of just spread the word about music. And I've always been interested in music. I grew up in musical theater, and from the age of 7 about, I was doing shows, and I've made some of my best friends, and hopefully they're lifelong friends, from musical theater. And I've always been interested in acting and singing, and when I was about 13 years old, I kind of just chose, like, seems what I can do.
Yeah.
Yeah.
so glad to be back here. Ahoy.
Muy mano a Jacob.
You guys so much, like, and I'm being so genuine right now. Like, people are gonna be like, no, he's inactive. Just because I don't post doesn't mean shit. Like, I'm just gonna be real here. It doesn't mean nothing. Like, that doesn't mean that, like, it's like, just because I'm not posting does not mean that I don't care about you guys over anything. Like, this is my life. This is, I love you guys more than anything my whole life. Like, I'll put that on anything. I literally do. I care about you guys so much, like, and I'm
somebody to someone, oh, I wanna be someone. Somebody to someone, oh, I never had nobody and no road home. I wanna be somebody to someone. And if the sun starts setting, the sky goes cold, and if the clouds get heavy and start to fall, I really need somebody to call my own.
Everything I do is for you, and I really do adore you. You're getting so big now, and you're making me so proud. Cause you are such a star, and you know that you are. So every single little moment, I can't be there to hold your hand. I need for you to know that, I need for you to know that. Anything should happen, anything should happen. Cause anything could.
My name's Audrey. I have been in this fandom for nearly 4 years now. I am nervous to film this, so I apologize if I'm shaking. I want to say that we have the best family ever. We're so strong and we're so positive. I love you guys. Jacob, if you see this, I just want you to know that you're perfect and you're amazing. I am so proud of you. Watching you grow these past 4 years have been the best part of my life. It really has. I have your EP and your ticket right there from your concert. I love you so much. You have saved my life. You've caused me to meet and make new friends all around the world, and I thank you for that. This is only the beginning.
I heard that love gets our way or older, and the fun stuff's just for kids. But what I realize as I grow up is that it's just a hit or miss. So let's not worry about tomorrow, mama, no, no, no. We are blue, baby, we are bright. So let's not worry about tomorrow, mama, no, 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 no. We are blue, baby, we are bright. Let's not worry about tomorrow. We are good, baby, we are right. So let's not worry about tomorrow. We are good, baby.